Hello! Welcome back to another episode of Wazzy Watches. Today, we're going to get into the action movie, Haywire. This was requested by, you know, this guy, this geezer. So today, we're getting on our action graft, and we're going to kick some arse in a movie I've never seen, done nothing about, but I'm ready and willing to join the action. Let's get it. So today, anyway, I'm going to be watching Haywire. It was requested, as I've just stated, as my alter ego just stated. And I have never seen it, never heard of it. They requested it, I added it to my list. But because obviously there's quite a lot of requests currently on my list, like I'm only halfway through my requests currently, and I have to add another one on because someone just requested one on the channel. So obviously I'm trying to get through them all one by one. Like I'm watching, occasionally I will watch a movie that I want to watch, which was last week's Prey. But every video before that, from up to, I can't even remember, were requests, and all the movies that follow a request up to my next franchise, which I will be starting the Hatchet series. So Hatchet 1, 2, 3 and Victor Crowley, they're coming up, but they're not going to be here for another few weeks because I've got quite a few requests after this. So yeah, what was I saying? Oh yeah, so this was in the request, and because obviously I had so many requests and I had to add this to the list and wait for it, the person not only requested it, but then commented a few videos later, like, I can't wait for you to see this movie, as like a little hint that, when are you watching this movie? Well, the answer is, now. The time is now, and we're going to get it. Right? Hoorah. So, without further ado, we are watching Haywire. Don't know what it is, but, you know, before the person that requested it goes haywire, let's watch this movie. That was me going haywire. It's better be good. Actually, that's not true. It's just a film I haven't seen, so I don't care if it's good or not. Because I haven't seen it. It's always nice to expand your horizons. Bloody hell, cry down my ears, why don't you? Are you crying or are you just sniffling because you're cold? Oh, you're so angry! Just go in there, love. You're clearly cold. Go in there, get yourself a sandwich, a hot coffee. Bob's your uncle, you'll be fine. Walking into a restaurant with your hood up and a bag, you just look very sus. Cup of tea. Don't forget the pinky. I've seen you before. What have I seen you in? Very bright camera shot, that. What's she doing? Shit. I could do that too. It's fucking Channing Tatum!
What the hell are you doing out here?
What the hell are you doing in this movie?
Nothing about Barcelona?
No.
Nothing about Dublin? Nothing about Paul?
Paul Rudd? Because we've seen him in Halloween.
Can I get you something?
Y'all have beer?
Yeah.
Just a coffee. Black.
Oh, no, you got to put some milk in that coffee. Honestly, black coffee. Ugh. Bitter. Bloody hell.
You got any?
What the fuck? To shoot her! Oh. Oh.
You got a car?
What?
Which one?
This one.
No, passenger side. Give me your keys.
She just battered Channing Tatum. Like a fish.
I'm Mallory.
Hi.
You're gonna fix my arm while we drive, okay, Scott?
Why don't you come on over, Mallory? Mallory! I know that's not the words. There's no need to tell me I'm wrong. I know. It's Valerie.
Okay. Now take two of the drive packets. Put them on the one you already have.
Day before payday. So, I haven't got me mango. I've got this cheap shit. Although it just tastes like plain energy drink. So it's not shit. It's just not mango.
Who was that guy? I mean, honestly.
Aaron? Someone I work with.
I know who that is! That's the kid from Sky High, innit?
I don't mean to, get personal. Are you in the drug business?
No, but I'm high as a motherfucker!
Barcelona.
You and McGregor!
No.
You were in a few videos ago, Dr. Sleep. But, holy shit, who are all these big actors? Is that Michael Douglas? And bloody Antonio Banderas?
I like the idea of me doing my job. More than the idea of someone else doing my job.
Huh.
That we can address things like hazard bumps. I'll make a list, but also how the installments are spaced.
I'm loving the cast of this, honestly. Bad guy one. Is it? Generic, it's gonna be like in the end credits. It's gonna be a bad guy one played by this guy. What do I know her from? It is annoying me.
5 hours later,
she was in Fast and Furious. So the way I see this is some sort of operation is going to go wrong in Barcelona, and that's what's led to the events where Channing Tatum and her just had a fight, because they're trying to bring her back in because of something going wrong, and she's refusing. So this is going to be like a game of cat and mouse where they're all trying to hunt her down. It's nice to see. If it is going the way I think it's going to go, it's nice to see a woman action lead. It's always men. It is nice to see a woman every once in a while be the action lead. Because women can be action leads. I know, obviously, you've got, like, Tomb Raider. I haven't seen the new Tomb Raider. Something's going to go wrong, clearly. Did it! I was painting here! Hey! Control your breathing. Good on you. I'd already be throwing up. I need a new background. Honestly, for a second I thought he was hanging off that rope. Alba, did he get up there? She's just a bit faster than you, mate. Hey, yeah!
Jang.
Why is she telling him all this stuff?
Done.
Okay.
When that guy took off, why'd you chase him? We already had Jang in the back seat.
I don't like loose ends.
All right, but you still left him, like, alive.
I don't know, maybe,
Okay, then. She always got something on her head. A bandana. Towel. So, clearly something's happened between her and Channing Tatum for the fact that he just tried to kill her, but then in a flashback we see that they had sex. Was she that bad in bed? Is that, who's that? That looks like Bill Paxton. Is that Bill Paxton? I can't see. I can't tell. Who's coming in my house? Oh, it's going to go. Let's go. Get it. Because of course you've got to go under the microwave or oven or whatever that is.
Got it. Just going off his photograph.
What do you want?
To wine and dine.
Let me turn the volume up a little here. You probably heard me mention the name Paul.
Paul. Never, not once.
Paul. Which Paul? There's two. I work with both of them.
I don't even know how to play that. I don't wear the dress. Maybe Paul wear the dress.
Maybe Paul will wear the dress. This is 2022. Don't be so narrow-minded.
Paul. That's Paul. You guys would be like the perfect couple.
Who's Paul? He's gonna be some like dog looking man, isn't he?
I need this to happen.
Fucking Michael Fassbender! Who isn't in this movie?
My better half. You look great.
Oh, he's very British intelligence, isn't he? They're just like walking, so like, yes, we're a couple, as soon as they get in the room. Right, let's go! To work! I'm surprised that no one has died yet. I mean, except Channing Tatum. I mean, he's not dead, but he is brutally beaten. Suspicious. Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. She's being suspicious. Being suspicious.
All yours.
Well, of course she looked him up and down. Is he going to do the exact same thing now that she's gone in there? Yep. Alright then. Clearly people don't trust people in this. I'd smash. I mean, no one. I love you, baby. I mean, I do.
I'm leaving my gun.
Me too.
Oh, so that's not your gun in your pants? It's like a Mr. and Mrs. Smith thing. There's a lot of, like, sleuthy music in this. Like, the typical kind of music you'd expect in, like, a spy drama, spy TV show. Aye.
That guy just recognized me.
Who?
I mean, tomorrow, this week.
No particular plans. We were going back to London.
London!
We go. I'll send the itinerary to your hotel. Wheels up at 11.
He's like, it's not a choice. You're coming with me. Oh. Okay. Shout out Blackberry. Do you think they were sponsored? Just gonna bump into the goatee guy.
So much to look at.
Yeah. You've only seen the inside. I should show you the maze. The whole point is to relax and lose yourself.
I'll take
in the music, the moment you want it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. She's like a proper sleuth. Secret agent woman. Secret agent woman. See what you do. Oh. So that's young. Why are you checking his pulse? Oh, I thought you were checking his pulse. How's he got that?
I think we should get back to the hotel and talk to Kenneth, don't you?
So much going on. How did he have her brooch? She's getting ready for some of her. What the hell is going on? I know. Why is he just starting hitting her? He's like Mr. and Mrs. Smith. I like the action scenes in this. Oh. Oh. Jesus. I am loving the fight scenes. I like the fact that there's like no music. It is full on just like all about the fight. Oh. Oh, is it going to lead to, like, sexy times? She just shot Michael Fassbender in the face! This girl is on fire.
So, is the divorce final?
Hello.
Dad.
Dad, it's Mal. Things are kind of screwed up here, and I need to come home.
It is! It's Bill Paxton! Oh my god, R.I.P. R.I.P. Bill Paxton has been killed by a Terminator. He's been killed by a Predator. And he's been killed by an alien. And I'm pretty sure he's the only person to have the distinct honor of all three. I mean, Lance Henriksen's been killed by a Terminator and an alien. Has he been killed by an alien? Well, in robot form, technically. Well, Michael Fassbender wasn't in this long, was he? Bloody hell! And now she's left him. He's missing her like a hole in his head. Because he's got a hole in his head. Have you seen something that I haven't seen? Why are you running?
Why are you running? Why are you running?
Is anyone actually following you? HMV! It's in England. You're gonna turn around, they're gonna be behind you. Oh no, no, you are actually being followed. No, it's not England. Our taxis aren't like that, are they? Skoda! What about Yoda? She drove a Skoda. Knocking on my door every day like Jehovah. Yeah, Ace said she weren't no witness. She only had a bath once a year that Christmas. They planted a bug on her. I mean, surely the woman running away is very suspicious. Well, he's like, excuse me, love. Oh, she's still in Barcelona. I'm sure that said Barca on the back of the tops. Paco! Paco! Paco!
Parkour!
I mean, you should have shut the door behind you, because you haven't. So now they'll see that the door's open. But oh, she's gone in here. Let's meet her at the bottom and bam, 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 bam! And there they are. Oh! She got some moves. At least she left him lying on a comfy bed. Imagine she falls. Ah! End credits. You know, I may use that end credit joke too many times. That's the third film now. Oh! Hell, there's a van outside my house just driving past because I live on a main road. And the writing on the side's white, but because of the lighting outside, that is so bright on me. Yeah, bugger off. Is she playing off that she's drunk? Or is that just because she's injured to shit because she just fell off a roof?
Was it you or Kenneth who sold the Barcelona job to Studer?
Aye, now she's going to get y'all!
I promise I'll do everything I can to convince him to meet you. Then you can find out what we both want to know.
So Michael Douglas is a good guy.
Koblenz helped me set up a meeting with Kenneth, but Aaron showed up instead. And then I met you.
Who is he? What is his importance to this movie?
Hang on here.
Random road check.
Not random. Jesus! Whoa! Fly, man!
I just got this car, like, a week ago.
Yeah.
I hope you had it insured. That's all I can say. Because she is running it through the ringer in this clear cut-out path. Oh! Are you not, like, worried at all about the one that's coming up behind you? It's a very extended shot.
Chris, you are a great driver.
Oh dear, oh dear.
You, behind the car, step forward. Hands in the air. Turn around. Turn around, punk.
Punk.
A New Mexico license for Mallory Kane. I'll confirm the number.
You need to sit back.
I'm trained.
You do not listen to me.
Wonder Woman, you said your piece. Now sit back and shut up.
Wonder Woman is Gal Gadot. Or Gal Gadot. Gal Gadot. Bloody hell! She's like human Terminator. Go for the tires! She shot your tires.
I've told you, okay?
Oh, you're drooling.
You did great, you're gonna be fine.
Someone's ass was there, by the way.
I'm not gonna run anymore.
All you've done is run this whole bloody movie.
She shot him in the head.
Add that to the four police, and that is five dead in 3 days.
Where was she last seen? No, I'm sorry.
This doesn't sound like my daughter.
Now you are the only person that she can trust. You're gonna help bring her in before she kills again. Without you, she won't survive this. Aaron.
You want it?
He's got a broken arm.
Dad, don't say anything. Give Kenneth the phone.
Just be careful.
She's very clever.
You can tell me right now why you sold me out and what you're into with Studer, or you can tell me in 10 minutes when I have my hands around your throat.
Damn!
I'm sorry, Mallory, that's not possible.
All right, Kenneth, we'll do it your way.
She's here.
Oh.
Other officers of the law to bring help?
We can handle this.
Go.
Oh. Oh, what's happened here? I can't see. Oh, he's dead. Oh, brain on the car.
You should see this.
Oh.
Who did that?
Seems to me you auctioned him off and tried to burn her.
That's not what happened.
Really?
No, I can explain.
Then explain it.
And try really hard.
He shot Channing Tatum! Oh, Channing Tatum was a good guy in the end. Oh my god.
No, just go help her.
At least it is only a gut shot. Could have been worse. Okay, maybe it wasn't just a gut shot, flesh wound kind of thing. Okay, it was more serious than I thought. Trying to say he was dead. So she's killed. She killed Michael Fassbender. Ewan McGregor killed Channing Tatum. Who's left?
Mel.
Bill Paxton's left. Ewan McGregor's left. Antonio Banderas has left. And Michael Douglas has left. He's like, I love you. I'm glad you're safe. But are you going to clean these stains out of my carpets? There's brains on my car. There's guts on my floor. And you put a dent in my table where you just broke that guy's neck. Who's paying for that? There's only 15 minutes left. And with credits, it's going to be like a final showdown with Ewan McGregor.
You okay?
He's fine. Thanks for cleaning up.
Well, I told you you could have Kenneth alone at the house. I promised you that.
And if something happens to you?
Well, then you're screwed.
And the kid who helped me?
We'll fix the ding in his car. Okay. I will buy him a new car.
Oh. Fix the ding in his car. A deer went through his window.
We think he's across the border. Possible sightings in Veracruz.
Cross the border and into the city.
I'll let you know.
When
I have him.
He's not available.
You've been screwed, Kenneth. Uh-oh. Yo, fucking hell. Bloody hell, I do like the fight scenes of this, honestly. And she is absolutely lethal. Hoping to achieve.
A dissident journalist, a scientist, what does it matter?
It mattered to someone. Who?
A unique alignment of conditions.
Antonio Banderas is the big bad guy.
You take Jian out.
Uh-huh.
Kenneth takes the cane girl out, you know, to close the loop.
Ah. Oh, that's a very clever idea that just... she was underestimated.
I've never done a woman before.
Oh, you shouldn't think of her as being a woman.
Is he Scottish?
What's in this for you? Besides my money?
A new life.
That's it.
See, you know, if they ever wanted to make a sequel, they could say that he escaped out of there. Oh, he shaved off his beard. Uh-oh. You did.
Shit.
That was how they're gonna end it. Oh, God. Oh, okay. So that was Haywire. Okay, story-wise, I was a bit unsure of that. Like, back and forth-wise, I wasn't... Because it wasn't clear that there were flashbacks in certain aspects. But I get the gist. She had a mission to go save someone. But at the same time, there was a double cross where they intended to have her killed. And she survived and killed them all one by one, essentially. Obviously, Ewan McGregor's motives were money and being dumped, I'm assuming. Typical motives. The fight scenes in that were great. I really liked them fight scenes. Like, I liked the fact there was no soundtrack, there was no music. It was just pure physical action fighting. Parkour wasn't the greatest. It does remind me of that video where that guy's like jumping over the puddle and parkour. No, do you know what? I'm going to give that a thumbs up, and I definitely would recommend as an action movie fan, if you are an action movie fan. The acting, I wouldn't say is the best in that. It was kind of wooden from some people, the lead in particular, but you know, it's passable. And the film itself, I enjoyed watching. I enjoyed, you know, the action, shooting, the violence. A lot of the violence was off screen, but then there was obviously certain aspects of it that were on screen that you weren't expecting, like the broken neck on the table, bloody shooting him in the face, Michael Fassbender, with a hole in his neck and head. You didn't see that, but you know, they talked about it. Overall, an enjoyable hour and a half to spend just watching people get their asses kicked. Channing Tatum, he was alright in that. He wasn't in it as much. Like, all the big actors that are named, you don't see them as much in that film. Ewan McGregor left a bit open-ended there. He's left to drown on the beach because he's trapped. But you don't definitively see him die. So if they ever did make a sequel, although I doubt it because that film was from 2011. So we're now, you know, 11 years on. But if they ever did make a sequel, you know, Ewan McGregor could be alive. Antonio Banderas could be alive, because it ended with him just simply saying shit when she got there. Which, to be fair, after seeing what she did to everyone else, shit, he's probably dead, honestly, because she didn't lose to anyone. Although, if you think about it, she only killed Michael Fassbender. Ewan McGregor technically killed himself, because he tripped and fell into the thing while running away, and she didn't save him, but she didn't kill him. She did a Batman. He's like, you can't kill me, but I don't have to save you either. I'm Batman. So, you know, the only person, and Channing Tatum was shot by Ewan McGregor, and I'm assuming she's going to kill Antonio Banderas, but you don't see it on screen explicitly. So the only person she actually killed out of the main characters people was Michael Fassbender, and that was self-defense. Bill Paxton. Love Bill Paxton. I love everyone, as we've established, but I love Bill Paxton, and I'm so sad that he's passed away, obviously, years ago now, but still. But yeah, that was Haywire. More enjoyable than I thought it was going to be. So yeah, next week I'll be watching A Request from My Brother, which is Gothica. It's Gothica. I've never seen Gothica. I know. I think it's Halle Berry. He basically asked me if I'd seen it, and I was like, no, I've not seen Gothica. He was like, how have you not seen Gothica? You better add it to your list. Nah. So I was like, all right, bloody hell. And then, obviously, Silence of the Lambs was another one, which is the week after that he also was kicking off that I hadn't seen. And then, again, after that, thanks to Tiernan, my brother's partner, we've got a very low budget, never even heard of horror movie called Titanic 666. So that should be fun. And at some point in between all of these, I'll record the new Halloween when that becomes available to purchase. Obviously, I think you can purchase it off Peacock for a limited time only. You can rent it. So I'll probably do that and give that a watch. So that might even be before this is released. So it just shows when I'm filming these that Halloween Ends isn't even out yet. But I will eventually get to it. But no, yeah. So if you like this video, don't forget to click that like, subscribe, and turn on the little bell notification so you're notified when we post, which should be every Monday. And we will see you next time.